This morning, the NYPD has arrested a woman wanted for a possible anti-Asian hate crime on the Upper West Side. Police say the suspect, seen in this video, spit in the face of a 26-year-old woman and made anti-Asian comments. It happened July 25th on Broadway and West 60th Street. 31-year-old Yvonne Yehuda is now under arrest and charged with aggravated harassment based on race or religion.